Downham Town 2 Norwich United 4. After extra time, brave Downham Town's Norfolk Senior Cup dream was ended at Carrow Road tonight. Despite holding their own against their higher league opponents, Town were undone by two extra time goals and the dismissal of Patrick Yates during an absorbing final at the home of Norwich City. Downham's bid to lift the oldest of Norfolk's County Cup for the first time since the summer of 1966 got off to a dream start when they raced into an early lead after just 3 minutes. Matt Bussins made the most of some poor defending from Ben Jones, only to see his shot cleared off the line by Sam Watts. Ben Baxter Hunt was quickest to respond and bundled the loose ball past Andy Wilton to put Downham ahead. The Planters dominated proceedings after going behind, but Downham's resilience, character and unquestionable determination at the back had seen them escape wave after wave of Norwich United attacks unscathed. Their defense was finally breached just before halftime. 4 minutes before the interval, Sonny Carey was well-placed at the back post to finish off Liam Jackson's flick on to level the scores. The same player turned the tables on Downham by adding Norwich United's second in 3 minutes after played a neat exchange with Nathan Stewart. Downham looked revitalized after the interval and pressed four away back into the game. They were rewarded midway through the second period after Ryan Bird sprinted into space before firing into the back of Wilton's net from 20 yards out. Both sides battled hard in the closing stages but neither were able to find a lucrative fifth goal, and extra time was needed to separate the two sides. Norwich United restored their lead 12 minutes into extra time when Yates fought down Stewart on the edge of the penalty area and the forward curled the resulting free kick into the top corner of Matt Cape's net. Yates picked up his second booking and was sent for an early bath 7 minutes later after a carbon copy tackle on Stewart. Downham's misery was compounded 6 minutes into the second period of extra time as Stewart got the better of John Sykes before crossing for Jackson to score a fourth against Paul Neary's side. Downham Town, Capes, Cross Gould 77, Otten, Yates, Pritchard, Sykes, C, Bird, Hunt, Calvert 51, Baxter, Hunt, Bussins, Dougal, Tansley. Subs not used, Jardine, Wilmot. Norwich United, Wilton, Applegate, Rose, Brown 74, Jones, Wonase, C, Watts, Mackey, Probert 62, Carey, Pollock 71, Stewart, Jackson, Hipperson. Subs not used. Mokake, Johnson. Referee, Mr. R. Owen. Attendance, 786.